Thank you. Yeah. Jeffrey Davis composed for the sake of our children in 2008, in response to all the violence that had been happening at the time in Sudan, in the Middle East, and in the Americas to children. And as I programmed this year, it became apparent to me that in the current climate, we still have a substantial problem in that regard. So it is a very poignant piece for us to perform in 2015. Moving backwards, Jean-Pierre Moulin, I hear the mill wheel. Of course, in America, it might sound like clickety-clack. And in French-Canadian provinces, we say tikka-tikka-tikka, tikka-taka. So you will hear that mill wheel sound through that. Donald Patrickhan has read the folk tunes along with a story about a man who is building a house with three gables, and he has three carpenters, and the youngest carpenter is the sweetheart of his daughter. And his daughter is baking her sweetheart a pie made of three pigeons. Near to the end of the piece, it all kind of sounds like it's resolving as they sit down to eat, and there's suddenly a great rumbling, and they're thrown from their seats, and the sea, and the stones at the bottom of the sea, and the ocean animals all rise up and tremble. Jumping in the map. The next piece will be conducted by our graduate teaching assistant, Marian Kuzwalski, and we have been very pleased to have her with us this semester, and it is based on some text, which is a favorite of mine from the Song of Solomon, Rise Up, I Love My Fair One, and it is set to music by James McCrae.
I am my beloved, and he's mine. keep them safe from the ravages of ISIS in Syria, Yemen, Iraq, and all of the Middle East. Watch over and protect them on the streets here at home. Let there be peace throughout the world for the sake of your children.
Thank you. copies of this particular set is this Heavenbound Train from Stephen Hatfield. And this is a double choir piece that has a lot of dissonance in it to sound like train whistles. So no, we are not singing incorrect notes. We are not out of tune, we just shift from major to minor. And to just help you with that, we're gonna pull a little train whistle so that you know that we're doing that on purpose, okay? If you hear it out of tune and we're not pulling the whistle, then yeah, we're wrong.
Thank you. Thank you. 6 years of graduate school, if I can do that.
Thank you. Thank you.